God, you made it in time. Do you have a moment? Do you have a moment? Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
I can do that.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound? Maybe you should hurry. What if something's happened to him?
Ugly fuck!
What we got here?
Ah!
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. We need to talk. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last. But I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
Yep.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. Crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me? There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh. Check the kitchens, all the cupboards.
To give up!
There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh.
Can't hurt to take a look.
kitchens, all the cupboards. With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. We have to talk. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum isn't working, and eventually I will become one of them. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit, but as usual, I blew them off. Will you give them a message for me?
Yeah.
The network in my laboratory should still be operational. All you have to do is send them this short message from my computer. I've accepted my fate, but my parents, they deserve to know what happened to me.
In the pain. Thank you.
And don't want to pass up anything useful.
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I loved them. Thank you.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Help! Outsiders.
Come close. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
Yeah, okay.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Thanks. If you find more, feel free to bring it to me and I will give you something in return.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
We need every scientist we have. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Okay, what the hell?
Do be careful with it.